to go to Arapalli church, but Paul Raja has not yet come, so we are waiting for him. If at all I had come alone or with Meena, by now we would have covered the palace, had lunch, seen the church and gone back to the room. But coming out with these boys, Paul Raja, he's still in the room and he's not even coming. This is a problem traveling with boys. We are going to Arapalli to see a church built by St. Thomas. St. Thomas is one of Jesus' disciples. He had 12 disciples. And one of the disciples' name is Thomas, who came to India and he built the church. And the name is Arapalli, which means half church, because the church was only constructed half. And remaining half, it was taken by some other bishop and was completed. So we are going to see the church and then have lunch and then go back to our room. So the king of Kerala wanted to build a palace, and so he sent some of his men to Israel to find a good carpenter, because Israel was known for arts and other stuff. So when they went to Israel and they searched everywhere where they can find a good carpenter to build a palace, and someone told them to go to Bethlehem, there you will find the best carpenter. And Joseph, the father of Jesus, was a carpenter, and Jesus was also a carpenter. And then they took and they showed him Jesus, that this is Jesus, he is a good carpenter. And Jesus hasn't started his work. He started his work only when he was 30 years old. Maybe that time Jesus was 27 or 28 something. And so these people went and told to him that the king in Kerala want a good carpenter. We'll pay you very good salary and everything. You need to come to Kerala. And Jesus was like, I cannot come, but I will send you someone. And once Thomas came to know Jesus, and when Jesus was taken up, Jesus told Thomas that you have to come to India. And that is how Thomas came to India. And instead of building some palace, he was building a place of worship. And this can be that place or this cannot be that place, we do not know. But people say that this place was built by Thomas, half of it was built by Thomas, and that's why it's known as Arapalli, which means half church. And then remaining was taken care by somebody else later on. Not a lot of things about Thomas is recorded in the Bible. There is nowhere in the Bible it's written that Jesus, Thomas came to India. The only thing we know about Thomas from the Bible is that he was a doubter. He doubted a lot. He even doubted when Jesus was resurrected.
So, Thomas.
And the Gargal Gattu Illama Virgin Aakki. That's what he did. He did it on the road.
We spoke to a guide here and he told us that the lower part of the building was constructed by St. Thomas. And only in 1890 they constructed the front part of it, and the top and the back. So till 1890 they had only the two stones and the wooden work till this lintel, and top of that was built later on. My brother-in-law Mariush, he came here first and posted about this on his Instagram, and then I was like, if I am ever coming to this part of Nagarkoil, I'll definitely come and visit this church. It's a beautiful experience. We came back to Parasala, which is in Kerala, to take the train. This trip was really nice. I went to some places that I wanted to always go to. And Nagarkoil and this part of Tamil Nadu is very beautiful.